guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have another video for you guys, and in today's video I bought Apple products off of Wish. Now if you guys don't know, Wish is a pretty sketchy app. I mean they're sketchy because their prices are so good, like you don't feel like any of it is actually good. So what I did was I went on Wish and I scrolled through, I bought some Apple products that were at insanely cheap prices, and I thought it would be funny to see what we get. So I know you guys don't want to hear me talking, so before we go into the video, make sure to give it a humongous thumbs up and subscribe, and we can go straight on into all of the Apple products. Okay, so the first thing I bought was an iPhone. So keep in mind, I have not opened any of these products, so I do not know what at all to expect. So you guys are seeing my first reaction on all of these. So first thing we're gonna open up is the iPhone that I ordered. At least I'm assuming this is the iPhone, but let's open it up and see what's inside. Okay, so this iPhone, I believe it's supposed to be the iPhone 6, was $3. So let's go ahead and open it up and see what we get. I always love opening packages if I know how to. I hate, okay. Wait a minute. All right, I guess we have our iPhone. It's the iPhone, apparently. crap, what? Oh, it fell out. What in the world did I order? Oh my God. It lights up. Oh my God, definitely worth the freaking $3. It lights up, look at that. Wow, so this is what I got for $3. This iPhone, it looks more like an iPhone 5, I would say. What? I thought this, let me see what I ordered. I swear, I did not order multifunction learning mobile. Shall we do an unboxing for you? The new iPhone 5 comes with music and lights. What is this? Okay, the first phone we ordered was definitely a fail because... Look at this, it's literally a toy phone. It has... Oh, this is funny. This is funny. I got scammed, but it's funny. I don't know, I might use this to act like I'm cool, you know? I'm bougie. So, if I had to rate this phone, I would rate it a freaking 2. It works, it does what it's supposed to do, but it's definitely not an iPhone. Yeah, definitely a thumbs down. Okay, the next thing we ordered were AirPods. They're like headphones, Apple headphones, but they're wireless. These were $2. All right, let's open some AirPods for $2. Let's see what we freaking get. Let's open this up. Let's open this bad boy up. I'm a little concerned though because it's supposed to come with a little case. And I don't know what I'm gonna get. Alright, we got ourselves some AirPods. What is this? Oh my gosh. It doesn't even come with a little AirPods. Wait. Why is there this one? Oh, there's two. Okay, there's two. Wait, is there... What? What? Oh my God, there's literally nothing else in the bag. It's just one. Just one. Hey, I did order it in rose gold. Okay, let's see what we got. It's in this little baggie here. Okay, this is insanely big. Like, I don't think AirPods are this big. It turns on. It low-key turns on. I didn't think this was gonna turn on. And it does come with a charger. That's what it comes with. One AirPod and a charger. Okay, well, we're gonna try to connect this to our phone because I low-key wanna see if this works. Why are all of these fails? I kind of expected it though for $2. Like, I don't know what I was expecting. It says connected. Okay, let's try this on, I guess. Okay, I'm cool. Bougie much? How to be bougie for cheap. I think I'm gonna change that video, this video to that. All right, let's play some music, I guess, see if this works. Oh, it works! How you want me when you got a girl? Knowing I'm desperate. Can y'all hear that? I'm getting too distracted. Alright guys, so it works. Like, I didn't think it was actually gonna work, but it works. Of course, the sound quality is like okay, but for $2, I don't think that's bad. I'm kind of impressed. Supposedly you're supposed to make phone calls with these. So let's go ahead and see if people can hear me when I call. This works. Okay, it's calling. I can hear it. Hello? Wait, can you hear me? Wait, but you can hear me, right? Wow, that's so cool. Okay. Okay, guys, so this actually works. Like, I can hear her, she can hear me. It's a little fuzzy, she said, but wow. No, it's not a hamburger telephone. Okay, I'm gonna hang up on you now. Okay, so these actually work. You can actually hear something in it, and it has a microphone. She said that it sounded fuzzy, but for $2 freaking, I think this is great. I'm like impressed now. I don't know, this is pretty cool. If you guys wanna try it out, it was $2, even though it's just one. Like, this is nowhere near AirPods. Okay guys, so I'm gonna rate this, and I'm gonna give it an 8 out of 10. Because it's such a high rating, it's because one, it was $2. Two, it actually works. You can actually talk on it, you can actually hear on it. For this, honestly, I'm gonna have to give it a thumbs up. Okay, so now we have an Apple Watch. I ordered 2 Apple Watches, so let's go ahead and try the first one. Yeah, I paid $1 for this Apple Watch, so let's go ahead and open it up. Okay. This is not an Apple Watch, okay? I'm getting ripped off! Okay, this is what it looks like. Does it even freaking turn on? It turns on! Look at that! Wow. I mean, it's a watch. I'm not complaining. It tells the time for $1. But this is definitely not an Apple Watch. It looks like an Apple Watch. You could probably get away fooling someone that this is an Apple Watch, but it's definitely not an Apple Watch. The band feels like it could just snap off. This is plastic, obviously. But for $1, if you want to fool people thinking that you have an Apple Watch, it could go off as an Apple Watch. Let me show you side by side. This is the fake one, this is the real one. See, you could literally get off thinking that this is a real Apple Watch just for style. So if you want to pay $1 to act like you have an Apple Watch, this is where to buy it.
So yeah, this is the first Apple Watch. Rating on this is definitely a 3. A 1? No, I have to give it a little more. Probably like a 3, because it turns on, it looks like an Apple Watch, but it definitely is not an Apple Watch. And for that, this loses. This is a thumbs down. But definitely kudos for the attempt. Thumbs down though, thumbs down. Okay, so this is the last Apple Watch. Hopefully this one will be something like an Apple Watch. Like, I don't know. This one was not on the cheaper side. This one was $16. So let's go ahead and open up this Apple Watch, see what we get. Maybe we'll be surprised. Maybe it'll be an Apple Watch. We never know. We got a box, guys. We got a freaking box. So definitely the best boxed one that I've got so far. It says smartwatch on there. Keep in mind, not Apple Watch, smartwatch. So it comes in this like this black box. Nothing else about it. Let's go ahead and open it up, see what we get. Apple Watch unboxing. Yes. Ready? Okay, so this is what it looks like. I think this might be an Apple Watch, guys. This might actually be an Apple Watch. Comes, okay. There goes all my dreams of this being an Apple Watch. This is not an Apple charger. That's first observation. So let's go ahead and pull this out. Okay, it feels heavy. It feels like maybe a watch. Oh my God, what did I order? Oh man, this is awful. Ah! Okay, we got an Apple Watch right here, man. This looks less of an Apple Watch than the last Apple Watch. This is what it looks like, guys. Definitely feels like better quality than the last one, like it's actual metal. Let's see what happens with this one. Let's see if it even turns on. So I'm just gonna hold this down and see what happens. Okay guys, so it finally turned on and this is what it looks like. Oh my God, what is this? It has a time, it has a phone. So I could definitely tell they're trying to copy Apple Watch with their face. If you can tell, it looks kind of like an Apple Watch, similar. This is Apple Watches are not as big and they're not as square, but it has like one of the same Apple Watch faces and it turns on. Oh, you can even change the Apple Watch face, look. Look at that. That is what I call high tech right there. So there you can go to the phone. Can I call myself? Wow, there's a menu and everything, look at that. You can see the date, you can see the time, you can call, even email. Wow, high tech. So I'm gonna try to connect it to my phone, see what happens. Okay, it paired, wow. Okay, I am impressed, consider myself impressed. Now if I can call someone with this. Oh my God, it's calling! Hello? Becca, this is that watch. So you could, it sounds like literal crap, but it calls, but it kind of calls my phone at the same time. This is what it looks like. It's actually calling, that's crazy. You can see the time on there. Yeah, you can actually call if you connect your phone. I think that's super cool. So my rating on this would be a 5 because it's not an Apple Watch, obviously, but it does do what it's supposed to do. It does call, it does have Apple Watch faces. It's freaking ugly, but that, you know, I'm gonna give it a good solid 5 for doing what it's supposed to do. It's a good little product, and for $16, I have to say, not bad, not bad at all. But is this an up or a thumbs down? Drum roll. I'm gonna say a thumbs up. Did we get scammed on this one? Definitely, but yeah. It still works. You get what you pay for, right? Okay guys, that's gonna wrap up this video. Hopefully you guys found it entertaining. I found it super entertaining to open up all these products. If you liked it, make sure to give it a humongous thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more amazing content coming soon. And that's all I have for you guys this week. I'll see you guys next Saturday.